Hey, hello, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. My name is Jefferson Maganda, and I'm the founder of the Action Wealth Academy, the Action Wealth System, and the Action Wealth series of guidebooks and training programs that helps companies and individuals really anywhere in the world to be the very best they can be at whatever they do and create multiple streams of income, because you know you can't afford to put all your eggs in one basket, and learn to put your wealth to work and protect it so you can use it to go and make a difference in the world. But this particular video, I just want to let you know that I do have a new book out. This is the Action Wealth System. If you've been listening to me for the last, I'll say 10 years, I've been teaching the Action Wealth System over the years, but I've never really documented the entire system in the book. And the reason why I did that, because you know, I'm very expensive when I'm going to work with somebody only one-to-one. And sometimes my seminars also, I could charge from £500 all the way to £2,000, really depends on where. But really, I decided to put the entire system in a document, in a book, where anybody can actually at least get the understanding. The books are not very expensive to buy. I think on Amazon, this book is about £12 or something like that. Sometimes it could be at £8. But it's really where I put everything in this. This book has taken, I think, almost 2.5 years to put it together, because I've written other books. But this one, it has been really kind of my baby. I kept the information to myself. I just teach it. But I think it's time now to get this information out there. And that's why I put, you know, my picture on the cover of the book, because I'm very proud of this. And really, this system, the Action Wealth System, has always been about, you know, really how can you work on yourself? Because you see, for me, I started working when I was like 9 years old, because I grew up in the country, there was a war going on. So we had to learn to survive. And one of my reasons of starting making a profit at 9 years old, we needed to eat. And then it became a It reached a stage where I didn't want to be the man in the house anymore, and I jumped in the truck and I came into the capital city of Uganda. It really is a place called Wise, kind of the slum of Kampala. I mean, I love the place, but it's one of the most difficult places. And I was like a spanner boy, one of those kids on the street fixing or repairing cars. And when I was there, I didn't enjoy being there, but it was the only place I could be, and I had to make myself useful in order for me to stay, to be given a place to sleep and to find something to eat. And I'm like 12 years old, and you know, I feel like I'm getting old. I'm looking for answers. My dad wanted to take me back to school, but I don't know exactly what I'm going to do, but I knew this is not my place. And then sometimes you don't know what you're going to do, but if you keep your eyes open, something happens. And one day, a young man came riding a moped, one of these motorbikes, and he looked very young. And that's why I asked him, how did you manage to get one of these? And he joked with me, said, come and work for me. And he was joking to the wrong kid. I showed up in the morning at around 13, 14. I walked with him. But in that particular environment, that's why I learned to put everything together, things that I used to learn in the village, because I started, you know, making a profit when I was 9 years old. But only when I worked with this guy, I learned how to really count and budget and manage every single penny, know what came in, what went out. And he really taught me a lot. And I'm very thankful of being around. The man was so, you know, articulate in everything basically he did. But also, it didn't take me very long to realize that, you know, that environment, you know, I'm never going to make more money than this guy, what he makes, because that's what it is. If you work for someone else, don't expect very much. So I did learn that. I'm 14 years old. My dad is looking for me, want to take me back to the village to study, but I'm not going back to the village. I can't be here. I didn't know what I wanted to do, but I kept really making friends, connecting with people who used to bring the stuff to our shop to sell them. And anyone does, so people basically get on the plane, come to the UK, and I did exactly the same. I managed to make friends, I raised the money, and I convinced a few people to work with me, and I got on a plane, and I landed in the UK. And really, the good news for me, because I was so skinny, I couldn't do manual labor jobs. I tried, but I really couldn't cope. I didn't speak English because, you know, I grew up in the village, we don't speak English in the village. And I didn't have many friends. I didn't have many contact. There's only one family that I knew. And even at the beginning, I couldn't contact that family until, you know, later on. But I did try different things until I came across people are saying things that didn't make sense to me, that anybody can become anything. And I'm like, What do you mean? Even me, I can become anything? Yes. Anybody can run a business. Anybody can do whatever they want to do. And everything you want to do, somebody has already done it, has already written a book about it, has already had a seminar, a workshop, or is teaching that. If you're prepared to pay, you can go and learn that. So I was like, I like that because I can't really get a job. I can't really, I don't speak good English, but I know I'm good at selling stuff. That's one thing I knew. And I knew if there was a place I can go and learn how to sell stuff or find stuff to sell, I would like to find out where that place is. So I came across this concept of network marketing and meeting people doing something. And that's really how I started to meet people, hear people talk about personal development, be the best you can be, create multiple streams of income. And you know, and that's what I started studying and learning from the wealthy people, start reading books. You know, started to go around with people used to teach the word of God, door knocking, and you know, just to be around people who spoke English as their first language because I needed to practice how I pronounce words. The point I'm telling is because human beings, we have the ability to change. And that's really what really got me. So in this book, what I talk about is exactly the strategies that it takes for someone to succeed. One, you have to decide what it is that you want to do with your life. And then all you need to do is to find the best people in the world who do that. Learn from those people and do exactly what they do. And you can only do that by feeding your mind with the information that is taking you there. Things you listen to, the television that you watch, things you watch, you listen to, the people you hang around with, you know, when you're driving a car, what should be listened to in your car? It should be something taking you where you want to go. So that's really, really what changed my life. So I realized that this thing, this computer that we have, the most powerful computer ever, we can basically, what we put in, what we get out. So I started feeding and reading. And, you know, I could say to you, I purchased more than almost 3,000 books, so to speak. I used to read a book a week, and I used to attend every single course you can imagine. I used to go to every single seminar because I was, you know, I was working. I set up my first business when I was 16 years old, and again, because I learned people say that, listen, you can set up a company. You don't need to know anything. You just need to go and find people who knows. And I'm like, are you telling me people can work for me for 30 days without pay? And say, yes, you know, you can. Where do I find those people? From the job center. So went to the job center, invite people to come work with us. And I always make more money when I was like 16 years old than most people been here for like years and they're scared to set up a business. Not because I knew anything, it's because I didn't know anything, so I didn't know what I couldn't do. So I didn't have many influences could stop me from doing that because I was on my own. So that was my luck. But also I learned that that alone is not enough because you need to turn that knowledge and turn into money. So I know we need to create multiple streams of income because I remember going to Virgin.com and a website and I found out Virgin has so many different businesses. Richard Branson have so many different businesses. And then I remember reading all the wealthy people. They have more than 10, 20, 30, 100, 1,000 income streams. Now, how do you compete with that? So in this book, I talk about not only to work on yourself, to improve yourself, because we have the ability to be better tomorrow than we are today, but most importantly, create multiple streams of income. And this, I talk about the first income stream is what it is that you know the world can benefit from. What it is that you know, or you can learn, or you can get to know, so you can teach someone else and can turn that into an income by positioning and packaging and promoting yourself as an expert. And you do that by really choose a topic, choose an audience, position yourself as an expert in that, learn, and then package your information in the way you can amplify that message to as many people all over the world and put it into books and e-books and audio books and special reports and CD programs and home study course and, you know, seminars and webinars and mentoring program and coaching program. You can bundle that stuff and package it and license it out to people all over the world. So this is what the first income. So you can create multiple streams of income in that area, but just having that is never enough. You need to understand something else. Technology, how will the internet impact your business? How are you going to be able to market and sell yourself all over the globe? Because if you don't know, you're going to lose out a fortune and you're going to lose the business to those who know. So understand technology and how the internet works. And the third is exactly how you can go on to understand that. How could you take that and to build a business, because everything else works as a business. And you need to be very clear that if you don't understand what makes a business, you become a prisoner to your business. So many people, they started a business and they were in control. And after a few months, the business takes over. So business is supposed to give you life instead of taking the life that you have. So there's a strategy, there's a concept that I teach in this particular book. I tell you, use the day you set up a company, you set it up as if you're going to have 1,000 branches or 100 branches like that one you're working on right now. So that from day one, you know, it's not about you. Okay, you're never going to be in 100 places at one time. So you set up a structured environment, what I call a tanky business model, that will give you life. And that's the only way. And then we take that business to also teach you business work as if you're going to put in a stock market. So the ability for you to identify the movers and the shakers of tomorrow, how big companies grow, what would you look for if you wanted to invest in the company so you can put the same ideas and concept into your own business, whether you're going to put it to the market or not, it's another way of understanding how to create income streams around that area. Because there's a safe. If you can't beat them, you know, join them. And the final part is real estate. Now, you've managed to create incomes. You have a product you're selling. You understand how technology works. You understand how business works. You manage to identify what makes a company work. You're building your multinational business. But now you need to invest some money, some of the other investment strategies, including real estate. You see, I've traveled in 20 different countries. I've spoken to over 500,000 people. But I tell you this, some of the most wealthy people I've met, they've secured their financial future through real estate. Why? Because they don't make land, you know. You gotta understand that. As you're watching this particular video, that people are making babies as we speak. There'll be more people tomorrow on this planet than there are today. Because the land doesn't expand, there's always gonna be demand. Of course, there's a right way and there's a wrong way to do anything, but understand that real estate should be part of your investment strategy. So those are the five fundamentals that I teach. You know, information, technology, internet, business, systems, well, stock market or ability to identify the movers and shakers of tomorrow, and real estate. Those five fundamentals makes you an overall round individual. But don't stop there, because so many people are rich yesterday and poor today because they understand how to make money, but they don't understand one thing, how to protect it. Remember, if you watch me many times, I've said, don't sue people who have nothing. The fact that you never sued before is because you don't have nothing of a value the world actually perceives that you do. The day you have something, trust me, they'll come after it. That's why it's important for you to understand that you have to go and protect, make the money work for you, and most importantly, protect it, breed a financial wall around your family. Why? Because, not because you're going to take it with you when we leave this planet, and remember, we're not here for very long, but it's because you can use that wealth to go and make a difference in other people's lives. It's always good to leave the planet and then we leave foundations and programs that can go and make a difference in other people's lives. That's what we're supposed to do. You see, life is a journey. We're supposed to have fun on the way, and we're supposed to have as much, you know, excitement in everything that we do. And that's why I'm asking you to think of creating a foundation can help other people who are less privileged you are. Now, all that is packed in this book. And I also give some tips and ideas on how to work with your children. I teach them the basics, fundamentals of how to generate wealth. Because you don't learn for you, you learn for other people. But also you teach because you're going to benefit and learn the most. So this is the book, The Action Wealth System. It's all about how to be the best you can be, how to create multiple streams of income, and how to protect, make your money work for you so you can go on and make a difference in the world. If you're going to choose one of my books, this is it. You see, I don't believe you have something that the world can benefit from. I'm asking you to make a decision to teach and share what you know with the rest of the world, because I believe the Almighty God will ask you, what did you do with the knowledge and expertise and the information that I give you? If you're watching this, don't make a mistake, whether you buy my book or not. But if you dare do buy the book, send me an email. If you order on Amazon, just send me the receipt number, and I'll be able to send you four incredible videos that teach you how you can take advantage of these tools and the strategies in this particular book. Because I want you to take this knowledge and use it. A lot of people don't read. They buy the books, they don't read. But if you send me your receipt number by coming back on this particular page or your link, or send me an email on the email below, personally, I'll send you those videos directly for you, just specifically for you. No one else ever going to watch those videos. So you can take advantage of the structure and the systems in this particular book. So you can go in and use it to apply for yourself and to those around you. You see, I believe life is supposed to die empty. The whole reason of do what we do is to learn, and then we teach and share with so many people around the world that really are in the dark. And you know something, you can make a difference. You can change someone's life. Don't let nobody tell you differently. So until next time, I want you to get the book on Amazon, leave your name and email address and talk to me, and I'll be able to offer you, send you those really special 4 videos I recorded just to support this program. And maybe hopefully in the future, we'll be able to meet in one of my seminars or workshop or one of those simple mentoring programs that I do with my partners all over the world. Until next time, you take care. Bye for now.